Yes, a discussion of people from Chernobyl. What? I'm sure there's some people out there who have double the schlong. You know about Chernobyl, I hope. The only thing I can think of with that word in it is that one city that got, I don't know how you call it, but it got intoxicated with a poison of some sort. Nuclear plant radiated toxins. Yeah, there you go. What? Move! Nuclear plant radiated toxins to the poor people. Yeah, the place where they can't go for 70 years. Like, as if anybody's gonna go back there after 70 years. Seen in Deuce Bigelow, European Gigolo, the lady with a schlong for a nose? I can't say I remember that. I've seen the movie, I don't remember that part. I don't think it was anywhere near as good as the first one. Go out to eat. Oh no, peppers. That makes me sneeze. I do remember that part, but I don't remember the lady at all. First phone was always good. Lady who has plastic leg. Plastic leg. Don't you mean an amputated leg? It also kind of sucks, like in the second movie where they go fishing in Mexico and supposedly the people in Mexico are professionals with fish. and they are allowing them to swim in there, and then it's just a bunch of sharks that go and eat the girl, something like that. Or that big ass black woman. Meh, same thing. Well, the black chick was a black man dressed up as a chick in the movie. And the guy goes, I think this is sort of a mistake. Did you say steak? No, mistake. Oh, now you got me all excited. Pulls out a chicken leg out of his breast. Oh, I'm doing so bad. I swear I can't get anything done tonight. Oh my gosh, man. There is so much room to work with, and I'm failing in the first three worlds. It's so sad. It's going bad. Doc Diamond Fire. If only you jump to a different game. I'm not gonna jump to a different game. This is probably my only time where I'm gonna be able to speedrun more than just a single day. I gotta take advantage of this crap. Not that I am, if I can't even get a single run past level 3. I know what you're thinking, Claus. You're thinking that those are the biggest boobies you've ever seen. What do you mean? I'm pretty sure if I were to see any kind of boobies, those would be the biggest boobies I've ever seen. Sad story, but it's true. Trying to make me feel bad, Foxy. How dare you? How dare you make me feel bad? When Deuce Bigelow first walks into the room with the black woman, well, it's a black man dressed as a woman. Thank you. But that's the first line. I can't remember the first line. I just remember the part where he says, I think it was some sort of mistake. Did you say steak? That is so funny. Now I wanna watch it. Why I can't get out of World 3. I mean, it's not that hard to get out of World 3, and yet I can't even do it. I've been trying to get out of World 3 for the last 3 hours. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. If I get a PB, I'll jump over to jump. If I don't, then I just continue speedrunning until Saturday. But it's not that hard to get a PB, it's just a matter of getting the hell out of World 3 and keeping the feather by the time I kill Wendy. And if not the feather, then minimum I gotta, are you serious? Minimum I gotta be able to keep Big Mushroom. Agreed, you big masculine man. Oh, I gotta stretch my legs. Thank you. 69. Nice. Sucks, my Dia is sick, but awesome, I got the house to myself. I'm watching Calls in my skivvies. There's always a positive to something, right? I gotta find the music box. Gotta figure out which one it is. With zero indication of who it might be. Remember to jump. There. 256. Just lost all of the time that I had gained. Oh yeah, I forgot. And we're gonna fight two hammer bros, so it's not a big deal. I'm gonna call in sick tomorrow for work. They don't need me. Why wouldn't they need you? You're in an important position, man. They're always gonna need you. Either that, or you can lie to them and be like, I'm really worried about my tia. You got a heart attack. Gotta make sure she's good. And then you can go home and play that Tom Cruise song. The... Something about by myself. And then they say something like... I don't know. I can't remember the song at all. It's the one where he dances with his undies. Hell, I wouldn't feel bad. Especially since you have an actual excuse. Okay, we're past World 2. Let's hope we can do that with World 3. Everyone has to spam. Use P-Wing. Right after I beat 3-1. Just start spamming it right now. Gosh dang it, so I won't forget. Like, I have it in my split so I don't forget, and I still forget. I don't even know how that's possible. Okay. There we go. I heard that one up. Thank you so much for the one up. I don't know who it is, though. I'll probably thank you as soon as somebody tells me who it was. 267. Yeah, give me that gold. Hey, now don't die. You died twice to this guy. There you go. Okay, don't get 5 stars. There you go. Carson_cart_is_hot. Thank you so much for that one up. Really do appreciate that, man. Welcome to the chaos of chaos. There's a whole lot of chaos because I can't seem to do anything right now. But there's always a hole. A lot of co-op. In the pipe, Mario. Go in the mother freaking pipe. Forgot to split, I'm sorry. Get it? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Wow, I got a gold. Carlos doesn't know what that is, remember? Banana split? Better speedrunner than me? Well, it's just practice, Carson. Believe me, I'm a beginner when it comes to speedrunning. Plus, I'm also doing a category that isn't normally done by anyone. So everything's done by the fly as well. Did I happen to do a hammer bro that I just didn't realize? Like, I don't get it. That bridge, no? Die, you a-hole. almost ate me too. His hitbox is ridiculously big. How did I lose? Oh, never mind. I had to fight the Hammer Pro. No. /266. I feel like forever ago when he played Donkey Kong 64. Yeah, it feels quite a while. It was in March, I think. Like, I seriously, the days go by so fast for me that it's not even funny. The reason I went from -12 to +3 is because I had to fight a Hammer Bro. I was positive if I'd missed both Hammer Bros, I should have been able to have that bridge open. But for some reason, that wasn't the case. It was still closed. Which makes me think I should freaking practice something. I mean, I don't know. Like, I have it written down where it says I need to fight at least one of the Hammer Bros in World 3. But then I changed it to 2 because I thought... because I thought that, there were 3 Hammer Bros in World 3. I don't know why. That means I have one extra music box in. It feels like I've been watching Calls for like 5 years, but it's only been like one. His lover. She hit Calls because he wasn't paying child support. I'm not that type of person. I do have Big Mario, though. That's gonna make things go a little bit quicker. I do win this. Now I have to hope that I don't lose it. I was about to lose it. Oh. Okay, flap twice. Drop. I hate you! You've never hit me before! Damn it, man. Now I need to go get the feather before I can leave. Oh, that was fast. Actually, there's a feather in this place. I can skip under him. I can skip under him. Okay. $258. Nice. I moved my screen back to my comp. Well, that was stupid. I don't know how to jump this guy yet either. Take damage there. Do that. Do this. Grab this. Back to square one. I moved my screen back to my comp. I'm duo screening right now. Calls on one and the pinky XXX on the other. Wow. Okay, I hope you're the P-Wing. Not the star. Yes! Oh my gosh, thank you. Good enough for me. $258. Nice. Put your sweet ass to sleep. Okay, don't get hit. There you go. $228. Lost 2 seconds. That's like this. I wish I had double songs. I can't even imagine having a double schlong. I have practiced 3 main castles. I don't know why. Oh, never mind. This is already 4, not 3. Oh, it's because of Wendy, that's why. I wonder if they'd be the same size or one is bigger than the other. I'm pretty sure if you're talking about technicalities, they can be either size, man. It's like, I don't have any facts to prove this, but don't a lot of women joke about the fact that one size of their breast is smaller than the other? So if you take it by that account, then one schlong can easily be bigger than the other one. But like I said, I don't have any facts to prove it. That would be weird if I did. Nope! No, no, no! Okay. Not usually what I do, but that's perfectly fine. One boob is bigger than the other upon close inspection. How close do you have to get? Using microscope? Oh, come on. I figured you would have said like a magnifying glass, minimum. Squish him under a scope. That was fast. Seconds to save on that one level. That's ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna hope that that top guy is the P-Wing. Oh yeah. Oh, that was stupid. That was so stupid. Okay, I really gotta hope that I don't die. Hello there, Mini. Yeah. Spend a little bit of time to get that, just so I don't freaking die. I trust myself to not take damage, but... No, that was stupid. See, I would save some time right there using my whack-a-mole, but... It's gone. 251? 250... 260 plus. Lost a lot of time. Hey, here we go. Nice. Sorry, I can't read chat right now. This is one of the most important levels out there. Gosh, I got all of my strats. Dude, I got all of my strats going. Feels good. That's fine. For anyone that doesn't know, I managed to skip one of the thwomps in that last castle. In my PB, I always had to wait for him. So... being able to... being able to skip him and do the next following part after that faster and not dying in this level. Dude, check this out. Bam, minus 32. I really miss you too, Mini. I'm not sure if you've already responded or not, but I'm sure you've been really busy with life so far. missed you too, Minnie. Well, I know I did. Thanks, Foxy. No problem. Oh, dem strat. See, cause you killing it now that Minnie is here. I might take damage in this level because I just don't know how to not take damage. That's not the part where I was supposed to take damage. Gosh, damn it. Oh, that's the spot where you were supposed to take damage. Ugh. You want to make her proud. Do it, Kalos. Yeah, I do want to make you proud. Skip 5-9 because 5-9 has absolutely nothing for me. I do have to grab a mushroom. Thank you, Minnie. That means a lot. We finished playing Bomberman Hero for the N64 for the random game of the month. But it only took me 2 days to clear it. I didn't play at 100%. I didn't think it would take me that long, that short of a time to play it and beat it. We played every single level too. That's why I'm speedrunning right now, because I have literally nothing. Ooh. I literally have nothing else to do. No, 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 don't you dare take damage. Don't you dare take damage. There you go. I have nothing else to do. We'll go back to Mario Maker next Monday. But we might as well keep filling this in with something that isn't the usual. Whoa! Oh man, that guy has a huge chance of killing me. Wait. After you graduate in June. Very nice, Meanie. Can't wait. Wait, isn't June already this month? Or is that next month? I never know whether if it's June or July that comes first. I think it's June. June 18th is the day, lol Foxy. Perfect, that gives me plenty of time to make my costume. Okay. Shoutouts to 69. Oh, damn you, man. Damn it! Fudge! Go! Yes! Can I dress as Foxy Mimitron then? I'm gonna get a feather in this level, right? Here. There's a huge tendency of me turning the Hammer Bro into a treasure boat in this level. And like I said, I don't really know how it happens. I know the physics behind it, but... No! 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 Why? Are you so dumb? Oh my gosh, man. Fudge. Of course that had to happen on a freaking auto-scroller. Oh my gosh, man. I would have saved so much time. Oh my gosh, I would have saved so much time. It's not RIP, I can still PB, but now I'm going to BB a lot shorter than I would have normally. I was even not messing around as much as I used to, so nothing stupid would happen, and yet this stupid thing still had to happen. Man, I was doing so freaking well. We're still gonna be in the green too, that's good. Oh my gosh, I need a feather. There's a skip I can do here, but I can't do it anymore. I am not gonna risk grabbing the one on that other side. Oh man, that felt really bad. Oh, bull crap, man. Oh, I'm not gonna lose that much time. 0 seconds. Good. I need the hammer bro that has the skip item. More time here because I lost my feather. It doesn't matter. I need you to be the skip item. Yes! Okay. Bull crap, man! Bull crap! I can't risk it! Oh my gosh, man. I'm probably going to die. Okay. I didn't die, but I lost 31 seconds. No, you a-hole! You dumb son of a beast, man! Oh my gosh, I swear he never kills me. And yet, it was done in another auto-scroller. Oh my gosh, man. How hard was it to do that? It's impossibly difficult to not do that. To end up killing yourself by doing that. It's fine. But my gosh, that is annoying. We're still gonna be in the green? Really? He lost nothing. No! Damn it! I'm supposed to skip this damn castle. Oh, I am so bad. I am so bad. Lost 7 seconds, not bad, considering I needed to kill myself. I need to practice that castle. You just gotta be random like I was to my wife when I first asked her out. J-Lu's, well, yeah, it'll happen randomly. I wasn't reading chat, J-Lu's, I'm sorry. I even have it written down, but again, because I already memorized the old route, which isn't even all that old. That old route didn't contain skipping that level. Losing 7 seconds over the fact that I needed to kill myself wasn't all that bad, but it's still extremely horrible when I continuously forget to skip levels that I need to skip. I like how randomly one day Koss is gonna get some tacos, and then when the taco lady hands him his tacos, they will lock eyes and see their future together. For you, it might be a pizza delivery lady. That's never gonna happen, Foxy. I don't go out to buy tacos, and I don't order tacos that come and be brought to me, unless if it's my aunt that's doing all the work for me. Okay. Get this first jump. Go in the pipe, you dunce! So I went down the extra pipe. Above the note block, this one up is really difficult just because there's a chance that I go back down into the section where I don't want to be. Trying to be slick. Slickness has beaten you, man. $256, $262. Ouch. Wow, give me that gold. I only need one star. Whoa, that was cool. Oh man, I don't have the feather for this one. I do have a backup plan though. Let's not step into Oedipal ideology now, Koaz. I don't even know what that means. So, I am more than happy to not do that. Oh, you're such a dumbass loser, man. I could have saved so much time right there, and I still freaking messed it up. Oh my gosh. Time just keeps going down. P-Wing on 7-4. Hey, I cannot! I repeat, I cannot lose this feather. That being said, I'm probably going to lose this feather. I hate this level so much. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh, you dumb son of a beast, man! You a-hole! He was so close to me! Well, I called it. I hate the bloopers in these levels, man. They're the worst. They can read your mind. They know where to throw their damn babies. Die, you a-holes! Man, I needed to keep that. Doesn't matter. I saved 1 second. There. Tanuki. Yeah, I had to. Wow. Wow. Need a star. Oof. Give me that gold. Well, I was afraid. I was afraid the thing was gonna go the other way. If it went the other way, I would have been screwed. Oh, as I feel... Oh, I can't read it. Sorry. Oh, as I feel this Sunday should be reading Sunday. Ah! Fudge, man! Damn it! No, on Sundays, it's Perler Sunday. Fudge, man. I can still get another feather. Are you done with your book or something? Ooh, I was about to jump. About to jump again. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, I can't look at chat, I'm sorry. If I get the hands, I don't mind. Like, I really would like it if I skip the first one out of the three. Because the first one takes a long time to beat. Versus the other two that don't take as long. Where are my big time saves? I mean, I feel like... like, the 40 seconds that I'm at isn't a lot. Like, there should be a way bigger time save than 40 seconds. Wow. Okay, here we go. Guess chat, 1 out of 3. How many hands do you think I'm gonna get? I'm hoping none. None? Oh, got one. Okay, I skipped the first one at least. Hello there, Monroe. I don't know what your name says, I'm sorry. Yeah, I got two. I got the shortest two at least. What's my prize? I don't know. A good guess? Okay, now I gotta hope I don't die because dying would be bad. That being said, I'm probably going to die. I hate this level so much. Halfway point. Thank you for that one up. Really do appreciate it. I can't see who it is. I'm sorry. Nope. Nope. Okay. Nope. Oh, man. Hug from Kaws. I can accept the hug. Damn, I was hoping for a mini hug. I can still die. Just wait. Thank you. Oh, I needed to use a star and I didn't. Okay, I can die. Okay, don't lose Hammer Bro suit. Don't lose Hammer Bro suit. Don't lose Hammer Bro suit. Don't you dare lose Hammer Bro suit. Can't afford to lose Hammer Bro suit. Okay, hit him. Don't lose Hammer Bro suit. Got him. Oh man, look at this PB. It's supposed to be 299 plus and we're at 340. It's a 125. Exactly. So basically what I did there, guys, I sacrificed about 10 seconds in World 6 in order to grab the mushroom house that guarantees a Hammer Bro suit. So I sacrificed about 10 seconds in World 6 in order to grab a mushroom house. And then I carried that all the way to the final two levels in World 8 in order to insta-kill the Boom Boom and basically kill Bowser about 40 seconds faster. Too easy, but now I have to go to extreme difficulty times 50. Yep. That's pretty much what's gonna happen from now on. I mean, oh man. I don't know how I went from minus 1 minute 27 to 55 in World 6.